With so much Hound Lavaloon going around at the moment, I thought I'd just look at a different attack style just to emphasise that it's not just Hounds and Lavas that are causing all the three stars. So what I'm going to do is just post four videos today on hogging or hybrid hogging. I look at hogging now as sort of three ways to use hogs, is like the heavy hybrid hogs where you're just using a bunch of witches and your heroes to do some clearing out at the start. There's a medium hybrid hogs where you're running about sort of 20 hogs. So that's really a true hybrid way where it's like half go we weep and half hogs. And I've also seen like a really light hybrid hogs, which is where you use your hogs just as finishing troops. Now this base today, so why has this base been picked for hogs? Well, you can see it's got two single infernos, so instantly oozes hoggable. But particularly when you look around the base, you can see that it doesn't look like there's a lot of giant bombs inside the base. Might be something here, might be something here. So you might maybe you might target triggering those parts of the base. But you can see that what he's got here is a heavy hybrid hog raid. Raid 5 witches, 31 hogs. So he's going to lure with giants and use the witches for the sea kill and maybe some bomb kills, and then hog the rest. Not sure what's in his CC. Anyway, let's come and watch the raid. So this is probably a cleanup raid. If you can, with a base like this, what you do is you get someone to hit the base early, and that will expose a lot of the bombs, and then you hit the base second over the top for, it's probably been two-starred, you hit over the top for three, and that's a way you can often discover where a lot of the bomb placement is by hitting second, and that way you get the three-star over the top. So here, he's triggered the GBs, done the lure, witches for the CC kill. Always a bit wary using witches with four mortars these days. But you can see what he's targeting here is to engage and kill the queen before dropping the hogs. So once he's done that, the hogs go in. The single inferno is not going to be very effective against the hogs. So he's just healing them around the base. And because you can see the inside is so compressed, probably all of his traps outside, the hogs just pretty much work their way through the base, just dropping heel after heel after heel, and that'll wipe the base pretty easily. So my advice with this type of base is, if you can get someone to hit the base early, that way you can find out where the various bombs are and trigger them early, and then you use your hogs as a cleanup raid. You can see he missed this one there, but that way it just makes it work so much better, because hogs, as you know, are pretty vulnerable to giant bombs. You've still got a couple of hogs left, you know, six hogs make it through the whole base, makes the raid pretty easy. So this is an example of a heavy hybrid hog. A heavy hybrid hog, you really, if you can, you look for bases where it doesn't look like they've got anything inside, in terms of giant bombs and traps and the like. And then that sort of opens up the opportunity. Then it's just a lure. You can kill the queen and the CC with witches and maybe a golem and your heroes. And then you just drop your hogs and let them run through the base. You can get someone to scout hit, so one star or two star of the base before it, and then you hog over the top, because that way you can discover where the bombs are on the outside and maybe barb the bombs. Anyway, that's heavy hybrid hogs.